friends. Today I'll show you how to remove the fan, motor fan.
That brings air into your car.
If it's damaged or it makes a strange noise, you can replace it or lubricate it. Okay, in order to remove the motor fan, you must remove this cover. It has three screws. It has one here, one in the middle. Here, one here. Remove these three screws. I've removed it. Pull this down. Unplug the wire that came here. Pull slowly. Okay. Remove this cover. Here you have your air particle filter, and here you have your engine. Usually, I removed it once. You must disconnect all these cables. You see there are two or three cables. You have one screw to remove, just one screw. I'll show you afterwards. Okay, the camera here. To remove this screw. After that, you have a clip. You must pull down this clip and turn it from left to right, like this. Okay? Okay, I find the clip. I will pull down the clip and with both hands turn it. Okay. Your engine, the fan. Okay, I'll show you the. Here comes the screw. Remove the screw. This is the thing that you must pull down, and after that, turn it like this, and it will come down. Sometimes it came easy, sometimes you see here, it's a bit of rust here. Sometimes it makes strange noises. You can lubricate this. Okay, and this is it. How to remove your fan, ventilator fan. Thank you, and bye bye.